President for Academic Affairs, and my pronouns are he and his.
Thank you.